So the anime I want to review in this video is like I wanted to make this video 2 days prior to this one because I completed it that time, but due to some problems or I mean my other work got me and I wasn't able to make this video. And basically it's another romance anime, and I must say you guys can definitely see that it's going to be an lowly one. I mean a lowly romance anime. But don't think of it as a lowly one. It's a harem situation here, and it's a really interesting romance anime that you are definitely going to love it. I mean, the lowly in this anime is like super OP one. And guys, believe me, after watching its last episode, you are going to say everyone in this anime is a really OP one. I mean, the guy who seems like an idiot to me, I mean, who can? I mean, I don't want to be a lowly lover here, but yeah. Who can leave such a small girl? I mean, yeah, you will know when you watch the anime. And basically, he is like a really OP guy. His stare will kill anyone. He is that OP. I mean, you are not going to see more often, but yeah, at the end of the anime, you might get a glance of it. Don't go and Google it. I mean, I might have given you a spoil. I might remove the hashtag spoiler tag now. But it's a really interesting anime, and I must say, it's a really must watch. It got like 22 episodes and it's a really long one, and I mean it literally took me whole day just to complete it. And I mean, it's not a bad thing. I mean, I really love romance anime that are not short, like 12 episodes, because once you go to a romance anime and if you love romance genre, you will be like, let this thing never end, because there is something about romance anime that I really love, and it's one of my favorite of all time, to be honest. And so yeah, it's a really interesting anime. And basically this anime I have started like 3 times and never able to complete it, but I ended up completing it last week or so. I mean, if you watch its first or 2 episodes, it's an old anime, that's why the graphics are a little bit old, so you guys don't want to watch it. But believe me guys, I have watched 6 episodes at the same time, I mean finally. So yeah, after watching 6th episode, I was like, maybe I want to complete it, and it was the right decision, guys. It's a really must watch and interesting anime. You guys should definitely give it a try and tell me what you guys think after watching this anime, that whether you loved it or not. I want to know about your opinions too. So basically its name is Su Mo 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 Mo. I mean, it's like 1 Su 3 Mo. I mean 1 Su 3 Mo, then a space, then 3 Mo. I mean, I don't really know how to pronounce it. I mean, how can I say a name like Su Mo Mo Mo? I mean, it's so complicated for me. If you guys didn't got it name, tell me. I will pin it in the comments. So yeah guys, that's for this video. I hope you are going to enjoy this video. If you do, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.